We've got to figure out how to get out in the best possible way. Now, mind you, and we've talked about this before, Charlie, people said exactly the same thing about Vietnam. I didn't like how we got out of Vietnam at all. But the fact is, Nixon and Kissinger put together a strategic three-ring circus to both cloud the negative effects of the defeat in Vietnam and to restate American power to the world. Put together the agreement between Egypt and Israel, the Sinai withdrawal, did the triangular diplomacy with Russia and China, and above all, it played into the Asian fears of China as a threat to them, just the way the next administration should play into fears of Iran to the Sunni Arab states. I would bring in both parties, if I were the National Security Advisor, I'd have both parties sitting there and saying, we've just got too much at stake in this. Let's work out something that we can agree with and the Iraqis can agree with. And it would be roughly in three parts. One, a withdrawal process where we would take most of our troops out over 2 or 3 years, leave a residual force. Secondly, push on the federalism front, help them go in the direction they've started to go in themselves. And thirdly, really put the pedal down on regional diplomacy, because it's possible we can make the same kinds of arrangements with Iran that we have made with Libya. Because a lot of the same criticisms that we're making about Ahmadinejad and the Iranians, we said exactly the same thing about Gaddafi and the Libyans.
Join us online at charlierose.com.